I would like to put some material in the height of the depth of the palate, so there's no air bubble. My impression is there. I want to come in, rotate the tray into the mouth. I want to lift up the cheek, lips, place the tray correctly, and relax. Wait for a few seconds. Look for the material to start changing its color and then start to mold. You need to keep looking because the material will be flowing. Sometimes you want to give it a second's rest so the material will flow correctly, and then you come back to the molding again. Okay. Molding it, okay, till it sets, and once it is set, you want to take it out with a snap jerk motion, not slowly teasing it out, because if you slowly tease it out, it tends to distort the material. Okay, so you want to just break the seal and take it off, right? And there's your impression. As you can see, the impression is okay. All the vestibules are recorded, the frenums are recorded. You have slight denudation of the impression material in the rugae area, but that's common because of the fibrous nature of the rugae. Right? You also have the fovea palatini in this region, so you know where your posterior vibrating line is going to come. Okay.